Please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
वाजपेयी जी एक बहुत अच्छे वक्ता थे।
उनका व्यवहार हमेशा संतुलित रहता था।
I respect वाजपेयी जी।
वे महामानव की तरह काम करते थे, कभी दुखी नहीं हुए।
कोई भी अब ऐसा नाम नहीं है जो अटल जी के व्यक्तित्व के सामने कहीं टिक सकता हो।
एक व्यक्ति जिसकी वाणी अंतिम वाणी होती थी, the last word.
पत्थर की छाती में उगाया नव अंकुर, झरे सब पीले पात, कोयल की कुहक रात, प्राची में अरुणिमा की रेख देख पाता हूँ, गीत नया गाता हूँ, गीत नया गाता हूँ।
In 1957, India's first Prime Minister made a prophecy about a young parliamentarian whose oratory left him spellbound. He said this 33-year-old would one day lead the country and become Prime Minister. His name, Atal Bihari Vajpayee, first-time Member of Parliament from Uttar Pradesh's Balrampur constituency.
हम विजयी हुए हैं, हमें विनम्रता है, पर आ जाए मैं तो आत्ममंथन होना चाहता।
Vajpayee's political aptitude was evident even before his parliamentary career began. He became one of the founding members of the Bharatiya Janata Party in 1951. In a polity widely dominated by the Congress, Vajpayee took the road not taken, guided by party leader Shyama Prasad Mukherjee. The untimely demise of his mentor Deen Dayal Upadhyay put the mantle of the Jansangh leadership on the shoulders of Vajpayee, Nanaji Deshmukh, Balraj Madhok and LK Advani. Vajpayee took over as the president of the party in 1968.
Atal ji ke liye pad mahatva nahi tha, unke saathi aur karyakarta wo mahatvapurna the, wo sabko saath leke chalte the aur wo manav shilpi the.
Vajpayee became a member of the House of Elders in 1962, returning to the Lok Sabha in 1968. He soon emerged as a formidable opposition leader, displaying an ability to act in a bipartisan manner when national interests were at stake. He supported Indira Gandhi during the 1971 war and backed P.V. Narasimha Rao's economic reforms.
He is a statesman for the reason that he did not look at national events through the lenses of his party. His tribute to Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru on the occasion of Panditji's death is a masterpiece, not just of Hindi literary prose, but of political analysis. He said, "Ab surya ast ho gaya hai, ab hame sitaron ki roshni se rasta dhoondna padega." Now that was said by Atalji, a BJP leader, a Janasangh leader at that time, about a Congress Prime Minister.
The emergency paved the way for the first non-Congress government at the centre. Vajpayee became the External Affairs Minister in Morarji Desai's Janata Party government in 1977. That year, he became the first person to speak in Hindi at the United Nations General Assembly.
He redefined what it means to be a member of the Jansangh, ex-Jansangh at that time, and be a responsible minister in the government. And I think this transition, which he effected very well, rather handsomely I would say, that would be his final star.
Weighed down by internal strife, the Janata Party experiment failed, giving way to the Bharatiya Janata Party in 1980. Vajpayee's first big test came 4 years later. Indira Gandhi's assassination and the anti-Sikh riots that followed led to the rout of the BJP, the party winning just 2 seats in the 1984 general elections. Vajpayee himself losing Gwalior to the Congress's Madhav Rao Sindhya.
वो दौर था, इंदिरा जी की लहर थी और उसमें वो चुनाव हार गए और उनके साथ जिस तरह का व्यवहार उस वक्त कांग्रेस पार्टी ने किया उससे ज़रूर उनके मन पे दुख था कि वो इस लायक नहीं थे हार के जो हार मिली थी.
Picking up the pieces after the 1984 drubbing, the BJP started on a new ideological journey, aligning itself with the Ram Mandir movement launched by the VHP. The BJP became the political voice of the Ram Janmabhoomi movement. Vajpayee's fellow founder LK Advani embarked on a Rath Yatra, traversing the country from Somnath to Ayodhya via central India. The demolition of the Babri Masjid leveled charges of communalism. Vajpayee himself came under public scrutiny because of his controversial speech a day before. Former Lok Sabha Speaker Somnath Chatterjee remembers how Vajpayee later expressed his regret.
On the day after the Babri Masjid carnage, he came and expressed his regret that such a thing had happened.
A resurgent BJP riding on nationalistic sentiments rose from 2 to 120 seats in 1991. The party gave outside support to the anti-Congress opposition led by VP Singh's Janata Dal, only to withdraw support over the Mandal Rao. In the run-up to the general elections of 1996, Advani put to rest speculation on who will lead the party, declaring Vajpayee's name.
I always regarded him as my leader. I have been saying now these days after these interviews that for me he was a role model.
The BJP emerged as the single largest party and Vajpayee was sworn in as Prime Minister. But very briefly, the BJP was out in 13 days as the government failed to muster the numbers. Vajpayee resigned.
मुझ पर आरोप लगाया गया है मेरे हृदय में घाव कर दिया है आरोप यह है कि मुझे सत्ता का लोभ हो गया है और मैंने पिछले 10 दिन में जो कुछ किया है वो सत्ता के लोभ के कारण किया है सत्ता के लिए नया गठबंधन करके अगर सत्ता हाथ में आती है
From 1996 to 1998, a united front government supported by the Congress from the outside ruled the country. Foreseeing the importance of coalition politics, Vajpayee constituted the National Democratic Alliance, roping in the Akali Dal and the Samta Party. With Chandrababu Naidu's Telugu Desam Party extending outside support, Vajpayee was sworn in as the Prime Minister for the second time in 1998.
India conducted 3 underground nuclear tests in the Pokhran Range. These tests conducted today were with a fission device, a low yield device, and a thermonuclear device.
He hit the ground running, giving the go-ahead for 5 underground nuclear tests in May 1998 in the desert sands of Pokhran. But with it came international criticism and economic sanctions, for which Vajpayee was prepared. Yashwant Sinha, then finance minister, remembers the interaction he had with Vajpayee just days before the nuclear tests.
1 week or 10 days before the due date, I was summoned to the PM's residence. Now, normally, we used to meet him in the living room. This time I was taken to his bedroom. He had planned for the nuclear tests and he told me the date, 11th of May. When the due date came, then I remember I got a cryptic call from Jaswant Singh Ji. He telephoned and said a very important meeting is taking place at Atalji's residence and please come. In that meeting, we were told that the tests had taken place and that now we had to announce it to the rest of the world. So quickly a statement was drafted. Another letter to President Clinton was drafted. And I can say in retrospect that with grit and determination and a lot of courage, we were able to do it.
This time, Vajpayee's government lasted for 13 months. In April 1999, Jayalalitha withdrew her support from the NDA government. Vajpayee lost the vote of confidence by just one vote. In the polls that followed, the BJP-led NDA won over 300 seats in a 543-member Lok Sabha. His popularity soared, as did his acceptability across the political spectrum.
I have never seen him losing his temper. I have never seen him giving respect to the other leaders of the country.
वो एक विलक्षण प्रतिभा के धनी है। बागपटुता में तो कोई मुकाबला था ही नहीं और एज ए मैन एक बहुत अच्छे आदमी।
Vajpayee emerged as the liberal and more acceptable face of the BJP. In 2002, when communal tensions engulfed Gujarat, the Union government faced flak for being a mute spectator. At a press conference during his visit to the state, Vajpayee was questioned on Narendra Modi's handling of the riots. As the head of the executive, he made his point, even to the discomfort of his own party.
Chief Minister ke liye mera ek hi sandesh hai ki wo raj dharma ka palan karein.
Representing a party with a hardcore Hindutva ideology, one of Vajpayee's greatest achievements was his handling of Indo-Pak ties. He famously said, "You can choose your friends, but not your neighbors," a sentiment that is guiding his party man and successor, Narendra Modi.
Vajpayee drove across the Pakistan border and into history in February 1999 aboard the first Delhi-Lahore bus. His message, history cannot be erased by physical borders.
ये इस बात के लिए खुशी थी कि मैं 20 साल के बाद फिर से अमन और दोस्ती का पैगाम लेकर आपके बीच में आ रहा हूं लेकिन अफसोस इसलिए था कि हमने इतना वक्त आपसी रंजिश और कड़वाहट में बिता दिया भारत और पाकिस्तान जैसे दो महान देशों के बीच 50 सालों तक आपसी मनमुटाव चलता रहे ये शोभा नहीं देता जब मैं आपके बीच विदेश मंत्री के नाते आया था तब मैं अकेला था मेरे साथ कुछ अफसर थे लेकिन आज मेरे साथ हिंदुस्तान के सभी तबकों के जनप्रतिनिधि और नुमाइंदे आए हैं लाहौर और दिल्ली के बीच बस का चलना सिर्फ दोनों मुल्कों के बीच आवाजाही को आसान बनाना नहीं है दोनों देशों के बीच दौड़ती और उन्हें एक दूसरे से जोड़ती ये बस दोनों मुल्कों के लोगों की इस चाह को प्रकट करती है कि हमारे संबंध सुधरें और हम मिलजुल कर रहें अगर बस सिर्फ बस होती अगर बस लोहे और इस्पात की बनी सिर्फ एक गाड़ी होती तो दोनों मुल्कों में और दोनों मुल्कों में ही क्यों लगभग सारी दुनिया में इतनी हलचल और उम्मीदें पैदा नहीं करती
ही टुक नंबर ऑफ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इनिशिएटिव्स टू इंप्रूव आवर रिलेशनशिप विद पाकिस्तान and make sure that there was peace between the neighbors.
Just months later, the praise turned to criticism. In May 1999, Pakistani troops infiltrated across the line of control in the town of Kargil, 200 kilometers from Srinagar. The Indian Army retaliated with Operation Vijay. It was a testing time for Vajpayee.
कि पाकिस्तान से कहा गया है एक नहीं दो नहीं करो 200 समझौते पर स्वतंत्र भारत का मस्तक नहीं झुकेगा
Within 6 months came yet another diplomatic challenge. On December 24, 1999, Indian Airlines flight IC814 from Nepal with 176 passengers on board was hijacked by 5 terrorists from Afghanistan. The plane entered Indian airspace, refueling in Amritsar. But the government of India failed to stop it. A week later, and under tremendous pressure, the Vajpayee government succumbed, agreeing to release Jaish-e-Mohammed chief Maulana Masood Azhar. Azhar was escorted to freedom by senior cabinet minister Jaswant Singh.
His strategy always was that he'll withdraw one step so that he could take 2 steps forward.
Vajpayee succeeded in insulating foreign policy from domestic political pressures. He outlined a new trajectory in India's relations with several countries, continuing to seek peace with neighbors, but not abandoning India's need for nuclear supremacy. One of the highlights of his diplomatic success was Bill Clinton's visit to India 2 years after the Pokhran tests.
Bill Clinton was the first US president in 22 years to visit India. India and the US signed agreements for trade and economic ties and a historic vision document which reflected a major shift in US foreign policy post the Cold War. Despite the Kargil War, Vajpayee continued to engage with Pakistan, inviting President Pervez Musharraf to Agra. Then National Security Advisor Brijesh Mishra maintained the red carpet had few takers within the government.
जब उन्होंने अपने कैबिनेट कलीग्स के साथ बात करके मुशर्रफ को बुलाया आगरा समिट के लिए मैं उसके बिल्कुल खिलाफ था मैंने कहा भी उनसे कि इसमें कुछ होगा नहीं But the cabinet colleagues were quite determined. And I felt that even Atalji wanted to.
On the domestic front, issues continued to confront Vajpayee. In 2001 came Operation West End. BJP President Bangaru Lakshman was caught in a sting operation for accepting bribes from journalists posing as arms dealers. Defence Minister George Fernandez was forced to resign. Coming up, we travel to Gwalior where the historic journey of Bharat Ratna Vajpayee began.
तो हम बच्चों को इसी बात के लिए अभी प्रेरित करते हैं कि वो भी अटल जी जैसे ही छात्र बने।
अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी वाज बोर्न इन ग्वालियर मध्य प्रदेश ऑन 25 दिसंबर 1924। ही जॉइन द लिटिल नोन गोरखी विद्यालय वेयर हिज फादर वाज प्रिंसिपल। द स्कूल रजिस्टर ऑफ 1938 डिटेल्स द एकेडमिक प्रोग्रेस ऑफ इट्स प्रोडिगल सन। ही वाज एन एवरेज स्टूडेंट बट विद ग्लिम्पसेस ऑफ द प्रॉमिस ही अचीव्ड लेटर इन लाइफ।
मुझे बड़ा गर्व होता है कि मैं एक ऐसे स्कूल की प्राचार्य बनी हूँ। शासन ने मुझे एक ऐसे स्कूल की प्राचार्य बनाया है जहाँ पर अटल जी जैसे छात्र पढ़ा करते थे। तो ऐसे चौमुखी प्रतिभा के धनी अटल जी को हमारा विद्यालय और हमारे छात्र भी प्रेरणा के रूप में लेते हैं। और जब भी हमारे कोई कार्यक्रम होते हैं तो हम बच्चों को इसी बात के लिए अभी प्रेरित करते हैं कि वो भी अटल जी जैसे ही छात्र बने और देश का, न केवल देश का बल्कि विदेश में भी अपना नाम ऊँचा करें।
It was in Victoria College that Vajpayee first understood the power of language and the play of words, studying English, Hindi and Sanskrit. His activism led him to the youth wing of the RSS and to DAV College Kanpur, where he obtained a master's in political science. Though Vajpayee remained a bachelor throughout his life, he enjoyed spending time with his family. Relatives say he never skipped a get-together or a wedding or the laddus at Bahadur Sweets.
माँ के लड्डू चुरा के अटल भाई साहब ने खाए थे, अब याद आई। हमने इतनी पुरानी बात क्यों पूछी। माँ ने दिए घर घर बांटने के लिए, कुछ त्योहार था, अटल भाई साहब मिल गए, काले जा रहे हनगे पूरे अपनी कॉलोनी में बांटने के लिए दे रहे। कमला अपन तो उन दोनों खा ले। हमने कही खा ले, अम्मा मारेंगी नहीं, फिर मारेंगे कैसे, हम तुम दोनों चोर हैं, तुम भी खाओ हम भी खाए बराबर से, हम दोनों ने मिल के खाए।
After losing the elections from Gwalior in 1984, Vajpayee shifted base to Lucknow, where he won 5 back-to-back Lok Sabha elections. But Gwalior still held his heart. His relatives remember how a young Vajpayee loved visiting the local Mela, even waiting for his turn on the merry-go-round, and catching the first day first show in the local theatre.
50-60 jane kehte hum log, 40. Aur Kajal Talkies ko Krishna kehte the, ye full rehti thi. जब जाते पहला दिन, जब भी वो आएंगे तो बस पिक्चर का प्रोग्राम।
कि ऐसा भी अवसर आया जब हम एक इलेक्शन हार गए बुरी तरह से, और वो भी छोटा इलेक्शन था बाय इलेक्शन कॉरपोरेशन का, और अटल जी ने सुझाव दिया कि चलो किसी सिनेमा थिएटर में चले जाते हैं। तो हम चले गए इम्पीरियल थिएटर में, पुराना पहाड़गंज में है, और उसमें फिल्म चल रही थी फिर सुबह होगी। तो आज मैं अटल जी को कह सकता हूं कि देखो फिर सुबह हो ही गई कि हमारी सरकार आ गई।
His democratic style of functioning extended to the family. A doting uncle to his nephews and nieces, they recount stories of how he distributed gifts.
जब भी वो आए हैं ग्वालियर, तो कुछ न कुछ गिफ्टें लेके आते थे। जब गिफ्टें कम हो जाती थी तो पर्चियां वो डालते थे, जिसके नाम से पर्ची निकलेगी। तो उसमें जरा भी लोगों को ये नहीं रहता था कि ये इनको दे दिया, पार्शियलिटी नहीं आने पाती थी। ये
अ मैन हु लाइक्ड एंड प्रैक्टिस्ड सिविलिटी एंड डेकोरम इन पब्लिक डिस्कोर्स, ही वाज वेरी ऑफ द शिलनेस ऑफ पॉलिटिकल कम्युनिकेशन। ही डिसलाइक्ड नेपोटिज्म, डिस्करेजिंग हिज फैमिली मेंबर्स फ्रॉम एंटरिंग पॉलिटिक्स।
व्यक्ति पूजक परिवारवाद ये हावी नहीं होना चाहिए। तो अगर आप अपनी क्षमता से आ रहे तो उन्हें कोई तकलीफ भी नहीं थी।
मैं भारत की प्रभुता और अखंडता अक्षुण्ण रखूंगा।
प्रधानमंत्री बनते समय कोई मेरा हृदय आनंद से उछलने लगा ऐसा नहीं हुआ,
और सब कुछ छोड़ छाड़ कर जब चला जाऊंगा तब भी मेरे मन में किसी तरह की म्लानता होगी, ऐसा आप मत समझ।
And he did, retiring from active politics after the party lost the 2004 elections. In 2005, Vajpayee announced he will not contest elections anymore. He chose his successors, LK Advani and Pramod Mahajan, calling them the Ram and Lakshman of the BJP. His deteriorating health forced him to hand over the constituency he had nurtured for three decades to Lalji Tandon and retire from active politics.